Yeah, I was trying to catch sunfish. First one of the day.
Dink.
That just came out of nowhere. Here. Second one. Scare. See if we can catch them right here. I don't know if you guys can see it, but this is a nice size little bass here. Oh, he's right behind it. Nice one. Barely hooked. Okay. Completely swallowed it. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it's right down this throat. And he only had it for like 10 seconds. It's crazy. Now we're gonna try to get a blow up on a live frog. I didn't hook it through the head because I felt bad. Shit. He just got 8. But he came off my hook. Don't move. Drag.
Oh.
He has a sunfish in his mouth. God damn it. Take my spot.
What do you mean your spot?
My spot. You said that you were going to the other spot, and then I just almost caught one. So you're gonna stay.
Well, it means they didn't leave. So, yeah, I am gonna stay.
Don't catch my next one.
I don't have to leave.
Be quiet. Leave it there. There you go. Wow. It's a good one.
I forget which button was the record button. I missed it. Come on.
That's a good one.
I wasn't even paying attention either. Oh, he's fat.
Oh, he did.
Which button's the record button? I forgot.
Oh, he's a...
Hey, I'm gonna cast mine to the right of yours.
So, how would I get out in front of you then?
Oh, I thought that was a fish.
Yeah, flip them all the way there.
I saw him creeping on him, and I was like, oh crap, there's a bass.
Right. Mine, he was chasing it for a minute.
He goes right under, right away. Tight my drag a little bit. That drag was really loose that last one.
You have one.
No, I don't. He's just being crazy.
Oh, yeah, yours is bigger, that's why.
It says there's no batteries on this thing.
It's facing the high.
I'd be so surprised if someone actually eats this.
Why? Because it's big?
Yeah, it's huge.
Not compared to the one that I had hooked. That thing was probably like 8 inches.
The what?
The sunfish that I hooked and then the bass ate it.
You ate it?
Yeah. I don't know how to read, so I don't know what that says. Let's go catch some bass. See anything? Ugh.
Get him. This thing's big.
Got a bass on right now. Probably about a 1.5 pounder. Just spit up this sunfish.
Down. I'll put him in.
Oh my god, he's swallowing it. God. I was trying to go for a catfish or something. I was just letting it sit on the bottom, put the rod down, and it just went off. I was like, oh shit. I wasn't ready. She wasn't ready. That was a big sunfish. Did you hear it sucking it down?
Mm-hmm.
It was like...
You got caught and you got a good meal. You trying to catch a turtle or something?
Yeah, I'm just keeping on the bottom.
Oh,
save that.
He swallowed it. Oh, look at that.
Then it's down his throat.
Oh, have fun getting that out. Can I use this rod or can I bait with this rod?
Another little red breast.
Oh, that one's good size.